I'm going to share my journey into childbirth education. My story is nothing spectacular, but remarkable nevertheless. It is just like any other couple who has started steeped into pregnancy. We are a regular couple. My husband is an software engineer and I am an orthodontist. Life for us has been as normal as it has been to you. Working days, sleeping nights, an outing here and a vacation there. And then it has happened, pregnancy. The beauty of pregnancy is that how much ever you plan for it, the day it happens, it sounds completely unplanned. And all this is so normal. And it is so normal that you keep getting advice from every corner. From walking slow, to eating for two, you get advice from all corners. And all this would leave you exasperated. Because you don't know what is right and what is wrong. And then we attended Lamar's classes. The first wave of contraction when it hit me, we started timing the contractions. And that is when we realized the importance of these prenatal classes. Every single thing we learned in the classes helped us throughout the journey. My labor lasted more than 18 hours. And throughout the 18 hours, everything we learned in our class is what helped us. The moment you see the beautiful little child in your hand, it is the most precious moment in your life. From a couple, you become transformed into a family. It's not just the birth of a baby, it's the birth of the whole family. The way I was empowered in childbirth, I want each and every couple to be empowered in the same way. And that is the reason for me to do this series of video logs. Birth is not scary and horrible thing. It is love, beauty and work all rolled together. Yes, definitely it is going to be painful. Yes, and it's going to involve a lot of work. But then, you are strong enough and you can do it.